If you want to leave a lasting impact on your next audience, be willing to share your scars. What does that mean? In a storytelling sense, scars are those difficulties, those struggles, those challenges that you've overcome that are now in the past. You don't have a deep emotional tie to them. They don't get you upset when you talk about them, but there's a lesson there. I love this concept because we often teach people the stage is no place for therapy. Neither is the camera. We don't want you, if the incident is too fresh and it's still too painful to get through talking about it without having a breakdown or sobbing uncontrollably, that's too soon. Once that issue, that problem has become a scar that you can look at and say, yes, it happened to me. I'm emotionally distant from it. Here are the lessons learned. You're ready to share it with an audience. The people that are willing to share their scars are those that leave a lasting impact. In the next video, you'll hear three questions to consider every day that can help you find your best story material.